all the sedentary knots. Let's begin from the top to the bottom. For the people, that is very common that I figured out. Forehead head. Right there. Jawline. Jawline right here. I massage this with, okay. Rounded shoulders. I know, forehead, upper chest, in between, almost the clavicle, like, where the bone, like, sit right there, almost there, and along the chest. Along the spine, both sides, all along the spine. All along the spine to help you push forward. Slouching, when your ribcage goes back, is underneath the ribcage, all along the ribcage, right underneath the ribcage, and along the side of the obliques on the thing, and right here. Hip flex, rotated pelvis because you're slouching, because you're sitting in the back, and then this pelvis bone, this back of the pelvis bones is flat on the sofa instead of sitting straight up, is all along the pelvis, and the groin underneath this muscle that makes it go out. And then this pelvis goes down. Also, you gotta remember to release the hamstrings down here. Okay, so these are all the sedentary knots.